is contained for now.
That's right. It's contained, but right now they're continuing to keep an eye on it because you never know, it could pop back up. In fact, let me step out of the way because here's the thing. This is a fire station here on US 1 in Mims, and actually the brush fire crept up right behind this firehouse right here. Now, right now, like I said, firefighters are still keeping an eye on the flames after getting it under control in Mims last night. Strong winds blowing out of the west at more than 15 miles per hour pushed the fire over 40 acres. Firefighters say the flames crawled near 11 sheds, but with six different agencies working together, nothing burned down.
The winds just pushed this fire. It gives it a lot more oxygen. Embers will spot over and half a mile in front of the fire.
Police and firefighters closed nearly a mile-long stretch of US 1 in Mims because of thick smoke. They don't know right now what started the fire. Let's bring in Amy Sweezy here because a couple of questions. One that's been asked quite a bit is, Amy, we had rain last week. Why are these brush fires popping up?
That's what everybody always wonders. And when you go back over the last couple of months, Todd, we've actually had well above our normal quota for rain for the entire winter. But the thing with the fires is it's not necessarily how much rain we've gotten. It's about the dry air that's moving in, and the air coming in today is going to be very dry.
Thank you very much for that. It's very informative. Once again, want to let you know that firefighters are continuing to look at this fire.